This is the first prototype of an active matrix Binem e-paper display. Active addressing enables fast image refreshing. In this prototype, the complete frame is refreshed in 30 milliseconds only. Another key advantage is the smooth page transition. There is no flash, no optical bouncing between the two page updates, as opposed to electrophoretic displays. On this picture, one can clearly see the benefit of the crispy and well-defined characters for e-reading applications. The letters are well-defined and the same contrast level, typically 10 to 1, is obtained at pixel level. Complex Chinese characters can be easily read without relying on large fonts. The pictures can be partially refreshed, giving the possibility of animated transition as shown now and as often used in photo frame devices. The display is truly bistable. When disconnecting the module, the image remains on the display. The active matrix Binem technology enables true partial refreshing. The non-refreshed area remains free of any addressing signal and is fully optically static. The partial refreshing mode participates to reduce the power consumption while keeping interactive applications. On this first prototype, a standard touch panel has been located aside the display. The fast display response time allows smooth, real-time, natural handwriting. In addition to the bistable mode, the active matrix Binem technology offers a fast non-bistable operation mode, enabling video capability. Both bistable and video modes can be used spontaneously on an active matrix Binem display. Transflective Binem displays have been developed with commercially available optical components. The backlight unit is switched on in very low light conditions in order to keep the display's excellent readability.